The blues, an American original, jazz, soul, rock and roll, all came out of it, yet it is still popular on its own after over 100 years. Popular not just in America, but all over the world. Come and join me on this little journey through the blues every Saturday night at 10 p.m. at KMRE 102.3 FM, Boosie's Playhouse, Classic Blues Hour. Welcome to Boosie's Playhouse, Classic Blues. My name is Boosie Vox. I will be with you for the next hour exploring classic blues. The classic blues, baby, from 1920s to the 1970s. The first 50 years of the recorded blues. That's what we'll be showcasing this evening. And as always, I've got a wonderful show set up for you. I hope you had a good day. You know, you come and you visit me late in the evening. And I think about you. I kind of imagine you, maybe you got your shoes off, you got your house pants on, or a muumuu or something relaxing, maybe your pajamas. You're all laid back, ready to go, and you're like, I need a little bit of Boosie. Gotta get the Playhouse on. So glad you joined me this evening. I am glad to have you. So sit back and just let me do the driving. You've been driving all day. You gotta relax a little bit. Tonight's show is going to be about Barbara Dane. Have you heard of her? Barbara's kind of an interesting person. She came over to Detroit in the 1920s from Arkansas, and she just kind of set the place on fire in her own little way. Best way to describe Barbara, she's like a female Woody Guthrie. She's political and in the true sense of the folk tradition. And then she also touches your heart with her blues music. As I was getting to know her music again, listening to it, I got kind of excited, and I'm going to start the show off with one of her songs called The Working People Blues. And even though it was written in the mid-century, it is still relevant to this day. Oh, man. Let's get started right now. I've got Barbara Dane, like I promised. Working People Blues, getting the first three songs up and out of the way. At Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues on your community station.
Working people get the blues from morn till late at night. Working people get the blues from morn till late at night. It's a cold-hearted feeling when there ain't no end in sight. 40 long hours a week, 50 long weeks a year. 40 long hours a week, 50 long weeks a year. Such a big piece of life, I wonder what I'm doing here. Try to hope for the future, see what tomorrow brings. I try to hope for the future, see what tomorrow brings. When I know in my heart it's gonna be the same old thing. Take your capital gains, let me deduct the blues. Take your capital gains, let me deduct the blues. I'll have more money coming back than a high rolling daddy can use. New York and Montana, Texas and Tennessee. New York and Montana, Texas to Tennessee. Just hard work and worrying, what they mean to me. I woke up this morning, same thing on my mind. I woke up this morning, same thing on my mind. I thought about that woman that treated me so nice and kind. Don't you home look lonesome? Don't your home look lonesome? Biscuit rollers gone. You know I ain't got no doggone feeling, baby, even being alone. I woke up this morning, same thing on my mind. I woke up this morning, same thing on my mind. You know I thought about that woman out here, me so nice and
and I'm so sick and tired. tired of being in misery. Oh Lord, play your soul, baby.
Okay, there we are. We had Barbara Dane, Working People Blues. Lightnin Hopkins came in with Morning Blues. And Big Mama Thornton, Ball in Chain. Those are all kind of work-related songs, you know. Morning Blues, oh my God. Sometimes, especially in the winter, in the Northwest, you know, your alarm goes off at 5:30, 6:30, 7:30, if you're fortunate enough to have a job. And you look outside and it feels like midnight. Still so dark. Sun has not even come up. It may come up at 9, you're hoping. Poke through the clouds a little bit and show itself. Make itself known. Barbara Dane is born on May 12th, 1927. She's an American folk, blues, and jazz singer. She was a lady, a woman, right? A woman. Who goes out and gets all political, all up in people's faces and riles them up. She stirs up that pot. She went out and took a bat to the bee's nest. As I mentioned earlier, her parents arrived in Detroit from Arkansas in the 1920s. And out of high school, Dane began to sing regularly at demonstrations for racial equality and economic justice. While still in her teens, she sat in with bands around town and won the interest of local music promoters. But I think it's safe to say that her career really took off when she moved to San Francisco in 1949. This is not the 60s and 70s, people. This is San Francisco, 1949. She began to raise her own family and singing her folk and topical songs around town as well as on the radio and television. A jazz revival was just starting to shake up the town. And by the 1950s, she became a familiar figure at clubs around the city, particularly with Turk Murphy, George Lewis, Kid Ory, Burt Bales, you know, kind of with that group. Some critics called her the Bessie Smith in stereo. She was actually interviewed by Ebony. All right? Here's an excerpt from the Ebony article. They said that when that powerful, dusky, alto voice begins to moan of trouble, two-time in men and freedom, with stubborn determination, enthusiasm, and a basic love for the underdog, she is making a name for herself. Aided and abetted by some of the oldest names in jazz who helped give birth to the blues. Aided and abetted. Enough with the talk already. Let's just get going. Let's let the music do the talking. This is Barbara Dane with You Don't Know Me. Starting us off on the 30-minute blues block right here on the Playhouse.
You don't know me, don't know me. You don't know my mind, hey daddy. You don't know me, you don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, I'm laughing just to keep from crying. Oh, you don't know me, you don't know me. You don't know my way, hey papa. You don't know me, you don't know my way. When I say get out of here, maybe that's just the time to stay. Oh, you don't know me, don't know me. You don't know my name, hey, hey. You just don't know me, you don't know my name. When I say I'm coming, I may be living just the same. Oh, you don't know me, you don't know me. Don't know my way. No, you don't know me. You just don't know my way. Hey, I say come tomorrow, maybe I mean today. Oh, you don't know me. You don't know me. And you never will. Hey, daddy, you don't know me. Yeah, you never will. If you bother me, you know you're gonna get somebody killed. Oh, you don't know me, you don't know me. Don't care if you do, hey, papa. You don't know me, I don't care if you do. I can do what I want to and I'll never make a fool of you. Oh, you don't know me, don't know me. Don't know me at all, hey daddy. You don't know me, you don't know me at all. When I say take it easy, maybe that's not the time to stall. Oh, you don't know me, you don't know me. Don't know my mind, hey now. You don't know me, you don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, maybe I'm laughing to keep from crying. To keep from crying. To keep from crying. Just to keep from crying.
You got yawning. And I got funny. Baby, you look so sweet and cunning. Baby, way down inside. Woman, you need love. Woman, you need love. You got to have some love. I'm gonna give you some love. I know you need love. Just got to have love. You got to have some love. You make me feel so good. You make me feel all right. You make me feel so good. Oh, you make me feel all right. You make me feel so good. You make me feel all right. She's so nice, so nice. 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 You are fretting. And I am petting. Lot of good things, oh, you ain't getting.
baby, way down inside. Woman, you need love. I know you need love. You just can have some love. Woman, you need love. You got to have some love. She got to have some love. She got to have some love.
Thank you. over me, and I think I'm drowning on dry land.
Thank you. every time she kisses, she makes the lights go out. But early in the morning, she makes me jump and shout. This mad love she got makes me laugh and cry. Makes me really know I'm too young to die. If you hear me howling, calling on my darling, ooh, 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 wee. Come on, I love you, pretty baby.
get hungry, baby. Almost here on ground. Someone's setting a place for you when the dog's been out. The streets are dead. They creep up and get whatever's left on the pole. Remember, suckers always make mistakes. Far away from home. Chicken in the pot. Whoever gets there first, gonna get themselves $29 alligator purse. Now the sirens is an epilogue. The cops here always get there too late. Always stop for coffee. Wonder where they're the scene of the crime. Always try so hard. Just like movie stars. But they couldn't catch a cold. Baby, don't waste your time. Lucky to be alive. Whispered to the nurse, she only lost half a pound of blood. $29 an alligator purse.
Hi, I'm Boosie Vox. Plato said music is a moral law. It gives soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and charm and gaiety to life and to everything. You're listening to KMRE 102.3 FM in Bellingham, where the music does the talking. Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues is sponsored by the Senate Smoke Shop. The Senate Smoke Shop specializes in custom blended pipe and rolling tobacco, premium cigars, and shaving accessories. The Senate Smoke Shop, your one-stop smoking shop.
Thank you. You got to move. You got to move. You got to move, child. You got to move. But one day long, get ready. You got to move. You may be high, you may be low, you may be rich, you may be poor, but one day long, get ready, you got to move. You see that woman that walked the street. You see that policeman out on his beat. But when in love, get ready, you got to move. You got to move, you got to move, you got to move, child, you got to move. But when it's long, get ready.
Minute blues block. There it is. That's what you have just experienced. And wow, kaboom, bam, boom, your heart and your mind, your soul and your body, I think, have just been affected by something magical. Barbara Dane started us off with You Don't Know Me. Muddy Waters, You Need Love. Albert King's Drowning on Dry Land. Oh, dear. Robert Lockwood Jr., Take a Little Walk with Me, one of my favorites. Howlin Wolf, Howlin' for My Darlin'. Tom Waits, $29. Georgia White, The Blues Ain't Nothing But a Woman Crying for Her Man. Mississippi, Fred McDowell, You Gotta Have. I love that. I love that. There are some things in life that you gotta have. And I think we all make our own little list of things we can live with or without, but there are definitely, it's very important. There are some things that you just gotta have. Clean air and water are top of my list, but there's a lot more than that, isn't there? Next up, it's the last three songs of the hour. Oh, but don't cry, because they are going to be really good. You may be crying afterwards, I don't know, but they will be tears of joy, I'm sure. Cat Stevens is an artist very dear to my heart. He touched me. A lot of his songs have really touched me. And some might even argue that he's not blues at all. He's folkish. But I kind of see him in his own category, a lot like Ray Charles, where if you were to put his albums on a shelf, he would need his own shelf. He doesn't really fit into a jazz, blues, folk category. This particular song, Moonshadow, it had to be on my show once, just once. It has to be. So here it is. Moon Shadow is the next song coming up by the formerly known, the artist formerly known as Cat Stevens.
As I'm being followed by a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. And if I ever lose my hands, lose my plow, lose my land, oh, if I ever lose my hands, oh, I won't have to work no more. And if I ever lose my eyes, if my colors all run dry, yes, if I ever lose my eyes, oh, I won't have to cry no more. Yes, I'm being followed by a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. And if I ever lose my legs, I won't moan and I won't beg. Oh, if I ever lose my legs, oh, I won't have to walk no more. And if I ever lose my mouth, all my teeth, north and south, yes, if I ever lose my mouth, oh, I won't have to talk. Did it take long to find me? I asked the faithful light. Oh, did it take long to find me? And are you gonna stay the night? I'm being followed by a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow.
I fall short, if I don't make the grade, if your expectations aren't met in me today, there's always tomorrow, a tomorrow night hanging there, babe. Sooner or later, I know I'll get it right. Just don't give up on me. Please don't give up on me. I know it's late. Late in the game. My true feeling haven't changed. Here in my heart, I know I was wrong. I'd like to make amends for the love that was never shown. I'm making this promise. Every word is true. I'll
gave you my everything. Oh, love, I left you. Just don't give up on me. Please, don't give up on me.
the final three songs. Final three songs of the evening, Cat Stevens' Moonshadow, Joe Crocker, Don't Give Up On Me, and some Albert Collins with Frosty. Something a little upbeat to get you going on your evening, or maybe it's the beginning of your day, I don't know. Well, I'm Boosie Vox, your hostess, saying good night, goodbye, and so long till next time. You can friend me if you like on Facebook. I'm on Facebook, Boosie Vox, that's V-O-X. And I have a WordPress site. If you go into WordPress, you type Boosie's Playhouse WordPress, you will find my site there. There's also a link to the site on my Facebook page. And the New Americana Show, which is a show I also produce with Jonathan Winter, one of the co-founders here at the Spark Museum. I love being a part of the Spark family. It's great fun. It's a unique place to volunteer for sure. And I love it. We are always looking for underwriters. If you are interested in supporting public radio, we encourage you to get in contact with us so we can explain the details. It's extremely easy and lots of fun and rewarding. You'll get mega karma. Mega positive karma shall return back to you. For sure. So thanks a lot for listening to Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues. It's been my pleasure, for sure. Have a good evening. Hi, I'm Boosie Vox, the hostess of Boosie's Playhouse Classic Blues. I'm working on a brand new project with a great guy.
My name is John Winter, and we are going to play some music that both of us really enjoy.
Join John and I every Sunday at 6 p.m. for the new Roots Americana, featuring folk music, traditional and modern, right here on KMRE 102.3 FM.
This is Thereminist Dan Marchetti. You're listening to KMRE LP 102.3 FM in Bellingham, Washington.